Hello, my name is Julien Regnier. I'm the shepherd at Black Rose and I will present you the Camoc Junior. It's one of our junior ski. It's 90 millimeter underfoot with 17 meter turning radius. So it's a freestyle based ski, twin tip, ABS all around, standard construction, fiberglass, wood core. Very comfortable ski with a progressive flex, so you can really play with the flex. As soon as you put your ski on the edge, the flex is not too hard, so you can really arc your ski, and it's really good for the junior. They can put their skis on their edge and really learn how to arc their skis. Also with the progressive flex, it's nice for the freestyle guy. They can really play with the tip and the tail and do some butters and whatever they want. It's a ski that's constructed on a freestyle base shape, but a little bit move backward, so the skiability is better. Meaning that for everyday skier, the skiability is going to be super good. So if you are a hardcore freestyle skier, you might want to put the binding a little bit forward to center the ski more and have a better balance of the ski. It's better for the spin and it feels lighter on the foot. All in all, I think the Camoc Junior has a perfect balance between being super good on the slope and in the air. And I think if your kid enjoy both of this world, it's going to be a perfect choice for next winter. Thanks a lot.